Hi YouTubers, today we are going to know that how to change the background screen of Grub. So let's get started. It's a very short tutorial. So I already downloaded the background image from internet. So I have named as screen.jpg. So what the first step is to copy this into the boot file, because it's a better place to store images related to boot screen. So just put sudo copy screen, now copy into the boot grub section here. So we see, okay, here we have this. Okay, now there is one thing we have to know, we have to do is that change into the script file. So just be with me. Is it default? That is one thing that grub. We want to change the grub. So here the settings we need to change. So what we have to do is that set change grub underscore background, and then the path of the image. So we have put into the boot grub screen dot jpg. Let's save by pressing Ctrl X, or you can use any editor. Okay, so we have changed the settings. So let's do one thing, let's sudo update, means we have to update the grub for this. So if everything good, it will detect that yes, now it found the image here and it updated as a background image. Okay, so yes, so I'm rebooting my system and I will show you that how it's work. So thank you for your support. Take care and bye-bye.